Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of diameter 110 millimeter by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. So first of all, talking about here the diameter, so diameter equal to 110 millimeter. Now finding the radius, so radius equal to dividing by 2, so this is 55 millimeter. Now converting millimeter into centimeter, so dividing by 10, so this is 5.5 centimeter. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 5.5 centimeter, so this is 5.5 centimeter. So this line 5.5 centimeter line. Now taking here any point and taking the length 5.5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point here. Now drawing here a arc by this way and which represent a circle. So this is center, taking here point O. Now first joining this line and this is the radius of this circle, so taking here point A, so therefore radius, so radius OA equal to 5.5 centimeter. Now converting into millimeter, so multiplying by 10, so this is 55 millimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.